Help! I'm being repressed!
Hey, builders. It's a good Sunday morning to you. Well, Sunday afternoon. Well, I guess it depends on where you are. It might actually already be Monday. But for me, it's lunchtime. Sorry. I told Beauty that I would not be... that I would finish lunch and not crunch on my video. But apparently I lied. But it's pretty close. So, I'm here to kind of catch y'all up on what I did since the last video, which some of you may not have seen, some of you may have. Anyway, let's go start in our bedroom and look down the hall. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So apparently I went to, I did go to Old Spawn and went shopping for hardened clay, and there was quite a bit of it available, there was a good amount that I could buy, let's put it that way. And so I did, and so let's see, so I've worked on putting in the central hall. I did decide to, while this is going to be a hall, and I think that's going to be, I'm not really sure about this, I might make something over here in this corner, but I don't know just yet. But anyway, there's a sunshine room, obviously making major progress, working on the rug. Matter of fact, while we're in here, what the heck, there it is. I did get some, let's see, I need to save those, 1, 2, 3, 4, but I'm going to make some wool for the carpets, and yeah, I think I'm going to go double up, and we'll pull these out here, because, what do I got, one left? One stinking piece of carpet left. Ah, brack. Well, that's okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Just kidding. Obviously, we won't do that. Eventually, we will find a home for it. Why does that not look right? Oh, look, because I didn't do it here. Oh, so in fact, I actually have two extra reds, and I need an extra orange. Well, doggone it. That stinks. Why is that? 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 and 8 is 16. And... no, wait a minute. 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, ah, 8. So there we go. That's the problem, is I have 15 and I need 16, but because it makes them in sets of 3, I don't have it. Darn it. Ah, well, anyway, you can see how the sunshine room is a-coming, and I actually did bring up, that is west, so we're going to put this on the, in the window. There we go, because it's a bright, sunshiny orange tulip, and it's not, I don't think it's the last one I have, but anyway. So, yeah, we are in the process of making the final rooms upstairs, at least, you know, before I get to the attic. This will be probably another bedroom that's going to have this long overwatch here, extension here. I'm not sure what color I'm going to do in that room just yet. I've done green, I've done red, I've done sunshine, I've done blue, and I've done the white. I might do a repeat of a color. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, there we go. I did actually add in some windows here. As well as filling in those windows here. This is not actually going to be a window. This, I don't think, anyway. I had not intended on making this window. I was going to make it just the private little pot garden from my bedroom window. Although, I could actually do that. I could make that a window. Well, darn. I might have to think about that. I'm not entirely sure what I want to do with that yet. Although, it would allow more light in here, which may or may not be what one considers common in an English manor house. Actually, I suppose, you know, a lot of folks probably think, oh, they're gloomy and everything else. Well, yeah, some of them are, you know. Be nice. Play nice. Now, that's an interesting thought. So, normally, for these guys, I would do one of these, but I did not over here, And I don't think I'm going to do it here either because it looks kind of weird. And I'm not going to do, I'll do it up top. I'll do it up top, kind of like that. But I don't want to do it here. So that's okay. We're going to, oh, you know what I have to check on? I have to check on my horse because I realized that I left him to kind of run amok. Now, I am actually not going to put, let's see, one, two. There we are. So one, two. All right. I will go ahead and put in that one, but I'm not going to put in any more because I don't. Actually, those guys are each two. So that's a good question. Do I keep it the same height as the windows here? One, two, and three, or the other ones down there? I don't know. What do you all think? I don't know. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I'm going to need some more anyway now that I have gone and done that. Yeah. I was trying to think of a way I could do kind of like a sitting couchy kind of thing, but I wasn't really sure. Actually, I have a better idea. Well, maybe. Maybe not.
This is the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Let's try. We're gonna, maybe I'll go and fill in some of these with some half slabs there, although it wouldn't quite come all the way out. Or maybe I'll just put them side by side. See, that's unfortunate that you can't get it to enclose just by doing them next to one another. That does not work, as we all know. Now it's just temporary. Obviously, I do need more hardened clay. Oh, look, wait, I have some. Just kidding. I mean, I do have some, but, you know, obviously, that is not going to be a problem getting more hardened clay. So, we do have that. I have started to put in the window opening right there. I have also gone and started extending over the. Okay, I guess we're good. Yeah, I suck at parkour. It's true. It's true. I really do. Okay, so hey, the horse is here and he's still tied up. That's awesome. How about food? Oh, I did not eat the carrot. Awesome. I was really bugged that that I actually I had gotten a carrot from a zombie and there. Excuse me. Go. If you want to be fed, you gotta go in. We don't have a trough outside of the corral here. Okay. Now we're talking. Oh no. Well, whatchamacallit? Well, one leather. Gosh, yeah, and I really don't want. No, go away. You guys don't want to have any more babies yet. You gotta recuperate. So, I'm gonna go and try and plant that carrot. That's what I'm gonna try and do. I thought I had eaten it, and that kind of stunk. But there we go. Now take a look. Yeah, it's gonna have the window up top there. Hello. And it's got the windows over there. Now I did not do them quite as high as the ones down below. That's okay. That was intended. And I am going to get. I need to get my little. I use these guys here, right like that, and I'm gonna put them in there because I should come out looking like little. I want to make them kind of look like they're supposed to be like gargoyles or something like that, little statues, which unfortunately I can't otherwise put. I guess you could make one of these in miniature. Yeah, we'll see. So, let's see, what do I gotta do here? I still have these two down here too. Now this kitchen, I think, because of the nature of it, I think I am going to do in stone. I might have some color or some wall. I actually have thought about doing portions of it in the oh, what is it? This guy here, nether quartz. Except I don't have a lot of that, so I would definitely need to get more. So we'll look into that. I was going to do that for carpet. I have eight. And so anyway, I will be back in just a little bit. I'm going to go see. I'm going to go pick up some more nether brick, And I'm, of course, hopefully going to get some more leather and not so little leather. And do some other things like that. Get this carrot planted. And I will be back on. So stay tuned. I'll be right back. Hey, builders. All right. I'm still on the BD12 server, of course. Sometimes I forget that. But I just punched through there. I'm in the Nether in an area that I'm not entirely certain hasn't been explored, but at least it's basically it's this. I was looking for the Nether brick. Oh, look at that. Oh, nope, not quite. I was going to say I have exact amount, but I don't. But here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try pillaring up to the top of this thing and see if we can't pick up a few more tidbits that we might need. Number one being, gosh, it's really dark in here.
Run away!
Oh, hello, wither skeleton. Oh gosh, I can't see a thing. I have the blinds open in my room, sort of. And, yeah, that's not healthy. Okay, all right, they didn't kill me. But unfortunately, I don't think I got a blaze rod either. Oh, I hear another skeleton. Okay, let's see if we can't... ideally, what I really came here for is this. I really came here for the Nether brick. Unfortunately, I'm also... Oh, hello! Nothing from him. Oh, coal. Well, that's all right. I can at least sort of... I guess I could eventually... no, I don't have any wood. Darn. I'm trying to think of what I could use for... There we go. Let's brighten up the world a bit. Put that there to indicate go down. The idea was to come in here and hopefully get not just the blocks that I'm looking for, but also... Nether wart. Yes. Oh, hello. Where is he? Hello? Maybe he's shooting at somebody else. I don't know. All right. So, where is that guy? I don't know, but he's like being all agitated and whatnot. But you can't see me. Don't shoot at me. Something like that. Okay. All right. So here we go. Now, as is my rule, I'm going to... Oh, I didn't really need to pick that one up. Let's see how many I can actually get and still leave a full set behind. I got three. Hello! Alright, well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll take a couple. I'm going to take, 7, 8, 9. I'll take 9. And I will leave the rest for growing purposes. What is he shooting at? Oh wow, look at that, a chest. Please tell me there's something in the chest. Hot dog! And it's iron ingots. I can actually go... Oh no, I still don't have wood. You know, I should have... There was some wood back there. I should have gotten it. Doggone it, I didn't. Wow, what am I going to do? Alright, well, here, first of all, I can do this. I can do that. Alright, I'll just need to not get any more of it. I definitely don't need the bones. I'd rather keep the glass. Oh, and I want the iron horse armor, too. That would be nice. Oh, hello, there he is. I see you. Alright, obviously, I'm not gonna... here he comes. Bam. Bam. Nothing. Really? Nothing? He's at the end of a corridor. Okay. So, anyway, I am going to go. Obviously, I don't have that much room. But, fortunately, I think this is going to be relatively easy to get to. So, I'm going to get what I can from here. And then I will go ahead back to home. And see what I can find. I mean, actually, here in just a minute, I'm going to be about food. Ooh, more nether wart. Okay, I can take that. And flint and steel. I don't need the flint and steel. I mean, it's nice that they put it here, but it seems like the warp portals on the BD12 server don't use that feature. They don't need to be lit. So, hopefully, people will go and see that there are torches and presume that someone has been here and has not left them any trinkets. So, no trinkets for you, I'm sorry to say. Right, and turn the corner. Oh, zombie pigman. Hey, pigman. So that's exciting. It's exciting to have found a spot that... I don't know for sure that people have not found this place. That's possible. I was running out of torches here. Ooh, here's another one. But, you know, it's nice to think... I mean, I don't know for sure that they haven't already raided all this. Maybe they have. But, you know, it's nice to think that they did leave something behind. Unfortunately, I really wish that I had that stuff. Okay. I had more room. Because, gosh darn it, there's no real way to... Oh, wait! I know what I can do. I can do this. Bam. And I can basically take these guys and use them for, I don't know, blockading or something. I'm not sure. We'll do that. There we go. Ta-da! Now I have... I still don't have a piece yet. Enough wood. That would be nice. It does teach you, you know, not to mess around when you're going in the Nether. You're supposed to take that with you. So, alright, well, I just wanted y'all to see that, yes, in fact, hello! Hey! Alright, I got one. Hot dog. Okay, so, hold on, yeah, we'll go back to that chest, don't worry. As a matter of fact, wow, this is long. Alright, I don't think there's anything at the end. Okay, there's not. Sorry. Again, it's a little bright in my room, and it was hard for me to see that. So let's see what I've got. I've got enough to make at least one potion. I can finally make my potion of weakness! Awesome! Ooh, wow. Ooh, another saddle. Ooh, I really like the other saddle. First of all, let's grab these. What else could I ditch? You know what? I want to eat the carrot. Can't eat the carrot. Darn it! I have excess arrows. I have excess sticks. I don't have anything I can turn the sticks into. I really would like to, but I can't. I gotta take the saddle, though. I gotta have to leave the sticks. So, yeah. Okay. Alright, well, so I will be back, folks. Just as soon as I, they must be able to see me through here. This is before, I think, some of the changes, so... alright, yep, I will be back. Boom, builders, we've got some netherrack in the oven. I got one of the armors on the horse. And needless to say, when it comes time to go back, we will head back and go ahead and do... Let's see. I think we're going to do maybe two windows here. Yeah. Aha. Okay. Yeah, and then we'll do... I don't know that we'll do any along this length. I think I'm just going to do some at the end. Or one at the end. Or something like that. There we go. But, yeah, one of the other things I was doing while I was been tweeting with Beauty from the server, the one that got me on, and she said that she might be able to help me out when it comes to the little project that I kind of was thinking of doing last night. When I was on, it has to do with, it's going to dovetail with a project that, Communist Man was actually thinking of, and hopefully he will like the idea, but it is probably going to necessitate me going into creative mode, or else at least sending him a shopping list of all the blocks that I need, because it's not for my house. And as I understand things, that's kind of how the rules used to work, that if you were working on something for the good of the community, kind of like something downtown in Spawn, which eventually I'm going to be able to see if they keep building this way. It's off over there. But anyway, because it is, you know, kind of in conjunction with what he's trying to do, I'm hoping... Oh, hello. Maybe eat something. But hopefully he will, you know, someone will help me out, and I can go and get some additional blocks without having to go and, you know, forfeit everything I own. So, it looks like I need a shelf there, and I am going to start putting some of these guys up on the walls and off the floor. Like I said, I do eventually want to go and get, I'm starting to get leather now from the cows. Okay, I just have the one leather. But, there. Someone at the door? Someone down the bottom. I don't know. Oh, sorry, somebody in the basement. And who, wait a minute. No, he wasn't in the basement, but he just decided to drop down on my head. So that's what we've got going here, and I am thinking that once I do, that's the maze. I'm trying to think that maybe off the conservatory I will put a bridge over. I mean, I've got this little, it's actually kind of out of place. It almost looks Japanese, which is how I intended it. But anyway, so I will be back in just a little bit and let you see where we're going. All right. Be right back. Hey builders, we are back. I just had to get Soccer Chick 2 and Minnell, and they arrived, I should say. I think I need to put something over that, or else I need to put some more clay up there. I do have plenty of clay. I really should get some more white stained clay. But anyway, alright, one of the things we've got is some more of the shingles, our Netherbrook stairs that we're cooking, and I've got a few more even now. Hold on, let me, yeah, that's better. Oh, much better. Now I can see if the wither skeletons are coming for me. All right, but we're gonna go ahead and get some more of this roof done, and I need to check though, because I'm pretty sure I extended, didn't I extend this down one level? Because I don't think nope. Okay, no, I didn't. It goes right to the edge. All right, well, and I fell down. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. Golly darn. I am going to have to go. Fortunately, I don't think I have any more stone, just natural stone, because if you remember, I used it, I converted it into stone bricks in the Nether so that I would not have, so that I would have an extra space. That's unfortunate because I'm going to need some more natural stone. And I don't have any more cobblestone. Yeah, this is true, folks. I have no more cobblestone. And, oh, actually, I do want to go down here. I have no more cobblestone. I don't think I have any in here that's cooking. Let me check. Nope. 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 Oh, that's unfortunate. That off. Okay, time to make us some new, whatever it is. What am I making? A new pickaxe. Okay. So let's go ahead and while we're here, we'll check on the rest of our bricks. Ooh, almost done. Alright. What the heck? Tell ya. I'm telling ya. Can't stand it when it does that. Okay, there we go. Alright, so that I'm getting to the point where I'm likely to have enough. And if I wait and get one, I need two more, right? Yeah. One, two, okay. That'll give me enough to give me another two there and another six there. Bam, there we go. I needed sticks. And then I'm going to go... See, now, unfortunately, I don't have an enchanting table. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. Sorry. It's back there. But I need to go get my diamonds. Diamonds. Who's got the diamonds? I do. I have three. And I'm going to go ahead and take some of these just for the heck of it. Actually, no. My enchanting table is down in the study, isn't it? Which I can no longer get to. Oh, wait, yes, I can. I was like, oh, wow, wait. Oh, awkward. That's going to be a sunken study then. Okay. I forgot about this. Wow, I actually have the study is down one level. Interesting. I did not remember doing that, but apparently I did. So we will go ahead and... really? Okay, so unfortunately I have to go and get it, make it first, and it would help if I went and did that. So, yeah, the upcoming plans, it's not in there either. I need to centrally locate this thing a little better. Let's do that. Let's take him out of here, and we'll locate it right in the hallway. There we go. So, what is that upcoming plan? Well, I don't want to spoil Communist Man's plan, but it does have something to do with the underworld, and that does not necessarily mean the underworld of efficiency 2. That's probably about as good as I'm going to get. Yep, efficiency 2. It does not have to do with the underworld as in the Nether, necessarily. And anyway, then I was talking to some folks last night on the server, and we were talking about the difference in... I gotta take him out. There we go. Talking about the difference in different churches, because, of course, some of us had been to the Church of Skepticism and visited and said, wow, that's a really neat place. And I don't think I'm going to get that. I may never get that. Why won't... Hello. These guys won't go. Okay, that's better. Anyway, with the Church of Skepticism, the interesting thing was that the guys were talking about dueling churches. And so, I have a plan. Have a plan to make a dueling church. A dueling church right below that church. So we'll have to see. I have to get with Communist Man and see what he has to say. I want to do that. I'm still torn. I can't believe that I went and did this way, because that really needs to be part of this room, I think. I think this room, this can be a room over here, and you can get to, I think I'm going to make it so that you can get to, well, maybe we will. Maybe I'll enclose this here, and that room can be our, I don't know, research emporium or something of that nature. So we'll go ahead and fill this in the meantime. I don't know what color clay to do it in, though, so we'll have to give that some more thought. See exactly how we're going to fade this roof in. One of the things we may do is see just what happens with the roof over top of... Oops. There we are. And I still got four left. We might have to see what happens to the roof over this. I don't know that I want to have it simply be a sharp valley. That would be actually kind of poor for drainage. In the real world, but you know, runoff, rooftop runoff, rain gutters. Whoa, almost fell in. Yeah, so I've got to get some more of these for the cap. So I think here's what I'm going to do, folks. I'm going to leave y'all, and I'm going to go on a mining run because I need cobblestone, which I don't think I usually have needed before. So there. But we'll have to wait and see. You know, I think I'm going to go ahead, and I'm going to fill this in. I will get out there in the future, but I'll just do it from outside. And I'm also going to get some more white for my for these guys. And yeah. Okay, so I think we got it. So I will see you all later, and we'll see. Sorry, I like to turn around so I can face you. And after all, that's you know, the sign of a good host is you know, making sure that you are really happy. You're really happy with everything. Whoa, slow motion. Okay, see you later, guys. And hopefully I'll have more news on the upcoming project later tonight. Bye-bye. Hey, builders, it's me back again. Just wanted to show you I've been actually kind of working on this quite a bit. So let's go take a peek. First of all, yeah, I went to the Nether, got a bunch of nether brick stairs at my that fortress that I found, and thought I'd show you kind of what I've been doing. Yeah, we got some of the chests are in place, and finished up this ceiling, and started to decorate. So that's a good. Starting to find, you know, some leather, or get some leather from my cows. I realized I had at least one disc, so yeah. So I said, I need a disc player, and got this fully enclosed, got a ceiling on it. This is probably the last room. No, it's not the last room open to the sky just yet. This guy is too. But I realized, remember, this is supposed to be an English manor house, and in the old days, you know, they didn't have central air, so, you know, you had to have a fireplace to heat the different rooms, so that room needed a fireplace, and actually, as it turns out, that right there is the chimney slot that's going to go up and serve both that one and the study room below. So, I mean, obviously, not every room had a fireplace, but as you've seen so far, you know, that bedroom does, the dining room does, the study does, that does, and I'm really close to this thing, so it's probably really hard to hear me. But anyway, obviously, most of the rooms are going to have a fireplace of some sort. As a matter of fact, I will probably come in to this room and put one in the corner, maybe, or something. I don't know just yet what I'm going to do in here, so that will kind of wait and see one. So anyway, I got this, let's see, because I'm going to go in here once I get glass for this. I guess I did really go. The real reason I went to the Nether was this. I was out of fire. I was out of netherrack because I'd cooked it all down, so gotta watch that. But now that I'm done that, I can actually go. Thank you. Don't know why that's giving me such a problem. But as you can see, most of this is now under ceiling, and that's not far behind, but this in particular is, and so I wanted to basically come in here with these guys and figure out how it is I'm going to go and tie these two together. One possible way is just like this, and we'll have like a little gutter. I'll drop this guy down maybe one or something like that. Oops. Can't do that yet because then I can't get out. But anyway, I will probably do something like that, and maybe, I don't know, I might do peaked and do battlements on that one. I think I might do that, but we'll see. I just wanted to give you guys an eyeful, show you that no, I have not been lazy. I am working off camera. Okay, so again, thanks for watching, and I will see you later.